Hello everyone, in this video I am going to explain spelling and grammar in MS Word. This spelling and grammar option we can get in a proofing group of review tab. This spelling, if there is any red color underlines in a document, means that is called as a spelling mistake. If there is any green color underline for a text, then that is called as a grammatical mistakes. Okay, see, some spelling words I will make a mistake, means some letters I will remove from the document, then you can be able to understand how these spelling and grammar will work in a document. Here you can see some spelling mistake words, spelling mistake I have done in on these words. You can see here, sometimes one more thing you need to remember, if there is any place name and person names, that words also displayed with the red color underline, because whichever words are not there in a computer dictionary, that words, all words will be displayed in a red color underlines. Here this word is wrong because some letter, one letter I have removed from this letter, because this word will not be there in a computer dictionary, so this word is displaying in a red color underline. Okay, next, here if you want to remove this red color underline, first you need to replace proper word in this place. So right click on the word, which word is a mistake, and then this is the suggestion box. This word related words, this word mistaken word related words will be displayed in this suggestion box. First you need to read the sentence, which word you feel correct, that word you need to select from this suggestion box. Okay, next one, I told person name and place names will not be there in a computer dictionary, so that words also displayed in a red color underlines. Now I will write Mangalore. Here you can see that words also displayed in a red color underline, because this word will not be there in a computer dictionary. If this word you are using in your document repeatedly, then this word you can save in your computer dictionary permanently. So what you need to do, right click on that word, and here you can select a proper word, or else you can add that word in a computer dictionary, means whenever you type that word will not be displayed with the red color underlines. Add to dictionary. Now this word has been added to this computer dictionary. Okay, now I am typing the same word here. Okay, now you can see that word is not displaying with red color underlines. Means if I am adding this word in my computer dictionary, means only this will be applied only for this computer. I am not applying for all connected computers. This is only specific with this computer. Okay, now if there is any limited red color underlines, underlined words in your document, then you can right click and you can select a suggested word from this suggestion box. But if there are more words, then it will be difficult for you to search from your document. So what you need to do, you can click on spelling and grammar. Here spelling and grammar vertical pane will be displayed at the right side of your window. Here you can see this is called as a suggestion box. Here resume, click on resume, it will go to the next word and read the sentence, which word you feel correct, that word you need to select from this list, and click on change to replace this word with this word. Okay, now it is a proof. Select a specific word, click on change, this word will be replaced with this word. Okay, next one, you can click on resume here. Ignore, which word you wanted to ignore, that words you can ignore. Click on, okay, select a specific word, click on change. If you go on clicking on change all, then it will select the first word of this suggestions and go on replacing the first suggested word with the mistaken words. Okay, next one is what here, if you ignore once, means that word will be ignored. Ignore all means one word will go on ignoring. That word will not be replaced with any other words. Okay, if you want to add any words in a computer dictionary, then you can click on add that word in a computer dictionary. Here also the same options you can get. If you right click, also the same options we can get here. Ignore all, add to dictionary, here suggestion box, the same options we can get here. Okay, this is called as a spelling and grammar. Next word, you understood how to add the words in a computer dictionary. Okay, next one is what? Grammatical mistake. Here, in the place of I am writing, I wanted to write, but by mistakenly I are writing, I am writing, because this sentence is wrong, because in the place of I am writing R. So this word is displaying in a green color underline. So there is a grammatical mistake. So here you can see the suggestion is coming, in the place of R, you need to use am here. You need to select this word and click on change to change. Or else you can right click, the suggestion you can display here, that any suggestions which you feel correct, that word you can replace here. The same procedure.